restraints is like something out of a pages of a comic book or scenes from a Hollywood blockbuster. For Batista, an F5 for Brock Lesnar just took it out. He's getting hooked.
Going for the kill. Few superstars are as dominant. And a kick out.
Well, the kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Batista came in there like a foot train.
I'd say that's really embarrassing. And he escapes with the single leg Boston Crab.
Oh man, a home named after the Bean Town.
What a diabolical phase we're coming through that line right now. When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Oh, out of nowhere! He's got him! Here's the cover.
Two words to sum up Brock Lesnar and the attitude he brings with him into the squared circle, I'd go with intense and intensity. I mean, he's a performer who's always looking as if he's on the verge of an exploding rage. Now, I'm not sure what it is that's always getting him so wound up, but then there's that energy in Brock Lesnar that not a lot of other superstars have.
Makes the cut.
Look at this! Could it be? Even if you can get back to your feet after who
shoulders down, is it enough?
Maybe. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. Looking highly mobile, catch him off guard.
Where'd that come?
There it is, the single leg camel clutch.
And camels are crying all over the country. You know, Brock didn't get to where he is by 2 inches at half speed, Michael. This is a superstar who will stop at nothing to get what he wants. They don't call him the Beast Incarnate for nothing.
We're looking at complete domination here. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner. There he is, the Batista Bomb.
The Batista Bomb should do it. He's in big trouble. Expect that. These type of matches are so unpredictable. And now I think Brock Lesnar's gotten real mad.
I think you're right, King. And that could mean some serious trouble.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it. Look out. The end of days, can you say? End of the world.
Yeah, it's the end of that guy's world.
And there comes the animal.
Yep, you're right. Batista is out of here.
Today, too fast.
This is close to being over.
He's in big trouble.
The Canadian backbreakers can end this thing.
I think you're right, Cole. This is close to being over.
Look at what's going on here. The Canadian backbreakers can end this thing.
I think you're right, Cole. This is close to being over. That wiggle room here for Baron Corbin. You know, one of the greatest things about Big Show is he's got the personality to match his size.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. Well, this isn't good.
Baron Corbin's aptly calling his finishing move the end of days, signaling the end of days here.
End of days for the opponent. End of this match.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of power frustration tonight. Oh my God, his body's been through quick pin attempts here.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Baron Corbin showing some adversity right now.
Oh man, it's getting worse for Big Show.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
He's looking at it again.
Baron Corbin, look at it over. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Look at this. That's it. He's done.
There it is. Not looking for all the board here.